favourite now into 310 out to 340 for Peaks Gold. Last few being locked away. There's the light. We're set to go. Ready to run. Race four here at Mount Gambier Greyhounds. They're set. Racing, Swift Limes hopped out. Sweetly is going to push up and look for the front. It gets it early from Cryers Jed, who's really pouring the heat on. Peaks Gold driving up behind them. Then Banjo Lass next as Pure Profit and Varev. But Cryers Jed got clear off the back out by 2.5. Swift Limes and then Peaks Gold on the turn. Cryers Jed straightened nicely clear from Swift Limes. It was a drifter in the betting, but Cryers Jed's got on to win well. Second, Swift Limes and third, Pure Profit. Then Peaks Gold. Next, Varev and Banjo Lass back at the tail. The time here is around 23:10. Cryers Jed, a real burst of speed mid-race, was able to assume control and has been too good here. Number four, Cryers Jed for Thomas Cryer. He took over, dash clear, and they couldn't reel the margin in. Second going to Swift Limes, who was in the lead early and just couldn't go with Cryers Jed in that midsection of the race. Five runs third, which is Pure Profit. And fourth home is number eight, and that is Peaks Gold. So numbers are 4, 1, 5, 8 runs fourth after race four here at Mount Gambier Greyhounds.